The athlete is sanctioned with an 8-year suspension starting today. It was not for the athlete to decide alone that an anti-doping test shall be invalidated and the sample containers destroyed.
Regardless of the outcome, it was always going to be a statement to the world.
I just won't share a podium with someone who behaves in the way that he has.
I use the word drug cheats because he tested positive.